time. Than even I can take.
Oh, he died. 84,000. Oh, man. Let's try this one more time. Let's stay with penance. Probably need someone faster though. Someone faster has a projectile move. Maybe that's like Green Goblin. I can just completely wipe a whole entire area, really, really quickly. I don't know. I'll try Green Goblin if I don't get it this time. But until then, penance. It's gonna be my guy. I'm gonna start about Juggernaut actually. This is my damage. Juggernaut does the most.
Unleash your destructive powers. However, please note. Some objects may be hazardous.
Thank you.
I can take.
Oh my god, not gonna be. So I got a silver for this. I'm gonna switch a team anyway, so I'm gonna get ready for adrenaline rush. Whatever, I can't say that word. Oh my god. Anyways, I'm still gonna do one time. I'm gonna try one time one more time. I'm gonna try it with more speedy characters this time, because for the Dooms, you need a really fast attacker, basically. For all the exploding crap, you need something that can either AoE or shoot something from far range. So I'm guessing I'm probably gonna use Green Goblin and maybe Wolverine for the attacker, because he seems pretty fast.
Been trying a number of new therapies to help Banner get his Hulk persona under control.
Too slow. Can't see fast attackers. We got Deadpool. Wait, someone I can get across really fast. Who Deadpool's nice. Green Goblin. Wanton Destruction. Let's see how this one goes. I really want to get this done so I can do my hard mode, legendary mode playthrough for the anti-registration. So if I don't finish this, I'm probably just going to skip it. I'll come back to it at the end with maybe better characters, you know. Because I still haven't unlocked Thor, Hulk, and Jean Grey. I believe those are the only three.
Unleash your destructive powers. However, please note, some objects may be hazardous. Here.